I think our biggest achievement was the launch of the Ultimaker 3. With the Ultimaker 3, we really established ourselves as the number one in the desktop market with a network machine, dual extrusion, and an unprecedented reliability. This is the type of machine that the professional market was waiting for. I think Ultimaker played a major, major role in making 3D printing accessible to the office, to the professional market. We didn't just do that by delivering top-class printers. We also did that by means of Cura. And Cura has always been an open system, and we want to ensure that everybody could use Cura just to get 3D printing adopted. And now we achieved the point where we have about 1 million users. So what we decided to do is enrich Ultimaker Cura with a marketplace. And on this marketplace, we allow people to contribute with plugins. Plugins that make workflows easier, faster, more reliable. And so, for instance, you will see that persons that use Siemens NX will get a Siemens NX plugin that will simplify the workload for them. If you have SolidWorks, you will have a plugin for SolidWorks. So it's really optimizing a professional workflow in very specific circumstances that we want to offer with this marketplace.
Now we have the Ultimaker 3 connected, we can start build applications with that functionality. And the first one we've built is Cura Connect. And what it basically does is it gives multiple users access to multiple printers. So a group of people can send a print job to a group of printers, and the group of printers will decide on which printer the print job is executed.
What we promised with the Ultimaker 3 was to give the market a machine ready for the future. And that's exactly what we're doing now. 3D printing is not just about the 3D printer, the hardware. It's also about the materials and the software. And software will become a central part of our focus. Just with a simple firmware download, you will get a new rich set of functionality dedicated for professional office use. And that will account for every machine in the market, whether it's an Ultimaker 3 you bought a year ago or 2 weeks ago, you will get that new functionality. And that way of using software is making this machine really future-proof.